Athens, May 30, Reuters, Greece received 5 expressions of interest for a majority stake in its biggest oil refiner Hellenic Petroleum, the country's privatizations agency said on Wednesday. Initial interest was submitted by Avarai Group Holdings Limited, a consortium comprising Carbon Asset Management DWC LLC and Alushahin Group, Gupta Family Group Alliance, Glencore Energy UK and Vitol Holding BV. Greece and Pan-European Oil and Industrial Holding are jointly selling a stake of at least 50.1% in the refiner. The deadline for making submissions expired at 1400 GMT on Wednesday. Reporting by George Georgopoulos and Angeliki Kautentou. Editing by Jane Merriman.